Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. This way. Mac! I'm coming, Mac! A security lattice? Should be on the other side of this door. There you go. Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! Woke up a whole hive. know he could do that. Let him have it, Max. That away, Max. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Give it a look. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close.
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites. But we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. The power source is this way. The extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. I can grab it with my extractor. Come on!
Nice and easy.
Ow! Dang it! Do this the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Get him, Mac. Go get him. Go get him, Mac. That one. cell. The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core. This is the power source we've been tracking? I've never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Yes, the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home sweet home. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Thank you.
maintenance happening. Double fit all and redundant systems throughout. We built it. Of course, no one thought we would do this.
Get him! Get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. But this report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Did it. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? Pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. Come on! There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Core bots in this sector look corrupted too. The pylon, it's totally grounded. Pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. modified the frames. But why? Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Surprise, surprise! Worse. We need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The Revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac. One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Let's see what we got. Ooh! A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. I just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. Cellbot! I know where you are, Isabella. Follow me. They ought to help me get to the other side. Good. Now I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go. A search. Over here. You got the scent, Mac? This ought to be good. Another one of those cores nearby. A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Dig in! Who's a good boy? That's number two! mind if I do?
Let's
Up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
Hey-ya! Victor!
Violet, I got places to go. Okay, Violet, let's go. Mac, the storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. It's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out. This sector is filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Come here, buddy. Let's do this, Violet. Violet, I got places to go.
Ha ha!
Let's get you geared up, Mac. What's up, Violet? Sweet. Done and done. Nice. Good boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal.